Yeah. You already know, bruh. You done seen this shit before, bruh. They just wanna see you dead, bruh. This is the thing you want your bread, bruh. Shining down the blue and red lights. Slowly looking like some headlights. Call me Clarence about your bakery. That's why I'm quick for your mind, though. Your mojo back, baby.
Oh, behave. Oh, behave.
You was talking that talk, brother.
Yeah, man. That you bring the best out of me, like, man.
Magic. You feel me? So this next shit, though, this is one of my favorites right here, though. Shout out to Lil Durk. I'm going to see if I can tap in, but this shit right here called Most Hated. This shit is one of them ones for me. So we're going to celebrate tonight. Because I heard this record called If You Ain't Got No Haters, You Ain't Popping. I got plenty of them motherfuckers, so I'm popping. You feel me? That's how I feel, baby. So if you got haters, we're going to celebrate that shit tonight. Let's go.
Man. We're
going to
celebrate.
Like, Nas
feel, man, I feel you. This shit talking nothing, just mature with time.
Yo, drum.
It just matured with time.
But by the way you saying that, I'm looking behind you. All I see is chandeliers, baby. We done came a long way. Yeah. You feel me? We done came a long way, baby. Chandeliers and things. You feel me?
Say how we tell them. See that?
Yeah, that's what I tell them, baby. We, you know, we don't got street credit no more. We got that real shit. You know what I'm saying? That real credit. What you got?
Nigga, we started this shit on Baltimore. Now they talk about our shit on Pennsylvania Avenue. Nigga, every street in America know who we are. Those colors, man. We just pop it right now. We just play this shit. We just want to pop right now.
Yo, that shit right there, nigga, that shit is like art. You might want to keep that. You know, 10, 20 years, you're going
to be... Yeah, it's a collector's item.
It's a collector's item, bro. Yeah. I remember when I brought that shit to you to drop it off and you put your vocals on the intro, man, that shit gave me goosebumps, bro. Like,
that shit still gives me goosebumps to this day.
Yeah, nah, that shit is like, that shit is different, bro. That shit just captured like a time capsule of just hustlers getting to it. You know what I'm saying? Breaking the barrier, man. Like getting the type of money that ain't nobody ever seen before. Doing the type of things ain't nobody seen. It was a soundtrack for all of that.
Listen, niggas told me a lot of stories about things that they have done because of Trap or Die.
Yeah.
Then I'm going to just leave right there.
No question.
You know.
No question. No question. Shout out to Fort Lauderdale, though, before I play this next joint, man. Shout out to Fort Lauderdale. If you on this live right now, you from Florida, you rocking with me. Shout out to Fort Lauderdale, man. Shout out to, you know.
Remember this?
Of course. That's where it all started, baby. That's the Bible. You know what I mean? That's that's thug motivation for real. This yeah, the first. I need me one of those for the stash, baby.
This the first time anybody.
All mine away trying to get on. You feel me? That's classic. Oh, man. Raw Report. Shout out to him. Yo, this next joint. All my Florida people, man. Michael Jackson, Jeezy, mm-hmm. Quincy Drama Jones.
Yes, sir.
Let's do it.
See when we drop, streets is watching. We gave you Off the Wall. In Trap or Die came, we gave you Thriller. Then we hit you niggas with Cannonball and Snowman. That's when we was bad.
Big stacks on the chin, but I'ma go ahead and do it. End of my business, I'ma get right to it. Nothing else is in the grand, I speak that fluent. When I started rerouting, that's what shit got to ruin. Big stacks on the chin, but I'ma go ahead and do it. End of my business, I'ma get right to it. Nothing else is in the grand, I speak that fluent. When I started rerouting, that's what shit got to ruin. Niggas dropping lines, still ball back 11. Gotta feed my congregation, yeah, you fucking with the rest. Them pains every day, like they part of my religion. See them nines in the hands, that's part of my division.
About it and you elaborate, and I said like we really the blueprint for a lot of shit, like,
real shit, like
us as a combination, the legacy that we have, mm-hmm. we first did Streets Is Watching and we did Trap or Die, like we set a standard. Like we set a standard for the streets. We set a standard in the mixtape game. You know, we coined the phrase quality street music.
Yes, sir.
And you know, over the years, you know, I mean, there's been times when I'm not gonna lie, I done felt like the underdog, you know, and I work good like that. I work good like that. I've had times when, you know, my back was against the wall and I've had moments where I feel like they counted me out. And every time
you gotta go off.
That you know, every time I just continue to show them, and you know, in the era we are right now with this project, with us doing our 10th mixtape, like, and just the type of year that I'm having, the type of
DJ of the year, by the way. How about that?
Like, I can finally smell the roses, my brother. I can finally.
It is, baby. Come on, man. I'm right there with you, bro. And to keep it a buck, I'd rather be the underdog. I don't want to give me shit.
Real shit. I'll take it. I love it.
I'll take it. Hey, you feel me? Speaking of underdogs, these bottles of this yak. You see that brown bottle, man? Appreciate it. These bottles of that yak. Mm-hmm. I got a plug on them. Man, let's go. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
Thanksgiving is right around the corner.
Ooh, talk that talk.
I like to call myself Mr. Thanksgiving.
Ooh, talk that talk.
Which, for historical reference, I coined that phrase because of Can't Ban the Snowman.
Okay, talk that talk.
Still in the streets with the physical CDs, all the stores was hitting. It's like, Drum, when is it coming? We hungry.
Mm.
So, you know, I was like, damn, I feel like it's Thanksgiving because we feeding the streets.
Yeah, it is, baby. So
speaking of that, DJ Drama, album on the way. I'm really like that. Y'all heard it here first.
That's the name of the album?
I'm really like that.
I love it.
Name of the album.
Yo, by the way, I've been working on some shit over here. I got something for you.
I already know.
We really like that. Yo, speaking of which, Detroit, Michigan. If you're on here, you tapping in.
Yes, sir.
Me and my player partner coming to Detroit tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
That's the town. They say it was snowing today. I think it's going to be snowing tomorrow.
Snowing out there.
So when we step out of the plane, it's going to sound a little something like this. You know?
Hey, yo. Tell them to put the lips down on the floor. So we can walk in here like kings. Big step is on.
Yo, I saw the video today. Nuts.
Crazy.
Started over. Crab mode. Nico Ab.
Get rich.
You thought
different. That's that talk. You thought different. Detroit. We on our way. Yo, for real though. Haiti, baby, you might gotta come to Detroit, bro. You gotta see this.
Yeah.
You gotta see this, bro. You gotta see it. We gotta get him there. You gotta see it. We gotta figure it out.
Yeah.
You gotta see it. He cannot not see it.
I'm not talking about the flakes that are started.
You feel me?
Yeah.
Yo, this next joint, man, is for all the fallen soldiers. Rest in peace, Kingpin. You know what I'm saying? Long live Kingpin. Long live Fresh. Long live Doe B. Long live Nipsey Hussle. Long live Dolph. Long live them all, bro. This next joint is called King's Crown. And this is a dedication. Let's get it.
Different. A dedication.